Andre the Giant. Just the name alone is enough to conjure images out of legend. Born Andre Rusimov, Andre the Giant was over 6 foot 3 inches tall by the time he was 12. Just how big he eventually grew is a matter of debate. Most agree that he stood around 7 feet tall and weighed in at over 500 pounds at his biggest, but he was officially billed as 7 foot 4. No matter how large he was in reality, he loomed even larger in the public consciousness, becoming quite literally the biggest wrestling star of his or any other era. How big? Well, his WrestleMania 3 match against Hulk Hogan in 1987 is still considered by wrestling fans to be the biggest event in wrestling history. The hype and the build-up before the event transcended pro wrestling, as everyone wanted to see what would happen. It was a perfect case of immovable force versus unstoppable object. Andre walked in the ring with a 15-year unbeatable WWE streak, but Hogan had held the championship belt for 3 years, and his Hulkamania was running wilder than ever. Hulk ended up winning the carefully scripted encounter, but the match and the slam heard round the world finish cemented both men as pop culture icons. Not that Andre necessarily needed extra attention. Between his wrestling career and his side gigs as an actor, Andre was a household name worldwide, beloved by millions when he tragically passed away at just 46 years old in 1993. And all that fame and adulation translated directly to his wallet, as Celebrity Net Worth estimates that when you adjust for inflation, his net worth was around $10 million when he died. That's a pretty hefty sum. But it's hard not to think he would have made far more money if he were performing now. After all, a decent portion of his income came from his acting career, most notably as the gentle giant Fezzik in the beloved 1987 classic The Princess Bride. That film and its enduring popularity helped pave the way for numerous wrestlers to become Hollywood icons, most notably John Cena, Dave Bautista, and of course, Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Unfortunately, though, Andre wasn't able to fully cash in on the success of The Princess Bride himself, as he was already in such rough shape during filming that he had difficulty performing the physical feats required. Just imagine, though, how much money a healthy Andre the Giant might command in Hollywood today in the era of the superhero film. The mind boggles.
From Nightfall being the biggest and the strongest. I don't even exercise.
And then there's the fact that his massive popularity helped wrestling become a national obsession, allowing the wrestlers who immediately followed to become far wealthier than Andre himself. Perhaps Andre's WrestleMania 3 dancing partner would be a fair comparison. Celebrity Net Worth tells us that Hulk Hogan currently has an estimated net worth of $25 million, but that amount has been as high as $30 to $40 million in the past. Since Hogan was born 7 years later than Andre, it's very possible Andre could have amassed similar fortunes had his career happened just a few years later than it did. Or just take a look at another oversized professional wrestler, Big Show. Though he's not nearly as big a pop culture star as Andre was, Big Show's estimated net worth still tops $20 million, hinting at the massive fortune Andre might have amassed if he had lived just a little later or a little longer. Then again, an outsized personality, an outsized body like Andre possessed, also comes with outsized appetites. Some think Andre may have made much more money during his career and simply spent it all satiating his needs. For instance, he was notoriously fond of alcohol. According to his friends, he consumed an average of 7,000 calories a day just from booze alone. If that sounds crazy, just take it from Hulk Hogan himself, who says that he once saw Andre the Giant drink an incredible 108 12-ounce cans of beer during a one-hour layover in an airport. Now that's the kind of bar tab that could wipe out anyone's fortune. Check out one of our newest videos right here, plus even more grunge videos about your favorite stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.